Using the QuickBooks Online mobile app is a breeze. It will help you run your business and save time, and this course is going to show you exactly how to use it, and by the time you finish this course, you will be an expert in the mobile app of QuickBooks Online. Using the QuickBooks mobile app gives you the ability to record and print common transactions directly from your phone or tablet. It allows you to add and edit list items from your phone. And when I say list items, I mean things like customers, vendors, products or services, basically anything that you have to put on a list to prepare your QuickBooks to do transactions. You can edit them or add them straight from your phone. It immediately syncs with your QuickBooks Online account that you had previously set up from your desktop or laptop computer. It allows you to see results of transactions immediately and allows you to edit the types of transactions that the app can make. And this is true even if you did not record the transaction with the phone. So you probably already know that you cannot record and print every possible type of transaction from your phone, but the ones that you can, you're able to edit those types of transactions, even if some of those types of transactions were entered the regular way through your computer rather than your phone. It also allows you to do something called bank feeds from your phone. Now this means the bank records the transactions and you just approve or clarify them right from your phone when the bank puts the transactions into the QuickBooks Online mobile app. So what will you need for this course? Well, obviously you need an iPad or an iPhone or an Android phone or some kind of tablet in order to participate and follow along step by step. But in addition to the physical device that you will use, you also have to have an existing QuickBooks Online account. Now I can give you one that you can use with this course, and the one that I give you will match the numbers exactly as you follow step by step. All you have to do is email to me, mark@worldwidequickbooks.com or worldwidequickbooks@gmail.com. Pay a $10 fee through PayPal or Chase QuickPay, and then you can use, you know, and then I will set up an account for you. And then when we get to the bank feeds part, you probably should use your own bank account to follow along. And unfortunately, there would be an additional fee if you want to use my bank account with your course. It's possible, but again, you'll have to email me and we'll discuss price and payment. So just follow everything in these videos step by step. You will be an expert when you finish, and I promise it will be a breeze.